Microsoft is optimistic about AI and its potential to help bridge the disability divide. To truly benefit everyone, AI must be designed to be accessible and inclusive from the start. This commitment to responsible AI is deeply embedded in Microsoft's approach, which ensures that AI systems are fair, reliable, and safe, private and secure, inclusive, transparent, and accountable. By adhering to responsible AI principles, Microsoft aims to empower people and organizations, address the societal impacts of AI, and ensure that no one is excluded. It's not just about AI technology. It's about how we use it to create a more inclusive world, fostering an environment where technology respects and enhances human capabilities and experiences. Accessible AI, guided by responsible AI principles, ensures that AI technologies are designed to be equitable and beneficial for all. To that end, it's essential that AI models are developed using representative data. Often, data sets used in AI development do not adequately represent people with disabilities, leading to AI systems that do not work well for this community. Inclusive data sets are crucial for creating accessible products that effectively serve people with disabilities. The Speech Accessibility Project is a collaborative initiative that exemplifies the use of representative data to enhance AI technologies for people with disabilities. By gathering a diverse set of speech samples, the project aims to improve speech recognition systems to be more inclusive of various speech patterns, including those stemming from disabilities such as ALS and cerebral palsy. When you are creating generative AI solutions, it's equally vital to prioritize accessibility from the user experience from the beginning. Consider these suggestions for creating the most usable products for everyone, by going beyond meeting just the basic web content accessibility guidelines. Want to enhance discoverability and reduce distraction? Streamline tasks to make them easier to use. Provide prompt suggestions that consider a global audience with diverse experiences. And to ensure better understanding, use plain language. To aid users who are blind or have low vision, include audio cues for status messages alongside visual prompts during longer load times. And avoid cognitive overload. Make sure your co-pilot guides users without overwhelming them. In the development of AI systems, it's critical to create technology that treats every individual with fairness. Because AI models can sometimes reflect existing biases, they may lead to unfair treatment or misrepresentation of people with disabilities. For example, AI could inadvertently present individuals with disabilities as victims. It could potentially use derogatory terms. It's also possible for AI to unintentionally limit access to information or opportunities. AI systems built on problematic or incomplete data can lead to stereotyping, exclusion, marginalization, or denial of services for people with disabilities. To safeguard against creating harm, rigorous checks and balances throughout the AI development process are essential. This includes actively seeking feedback from the disability community, ensuring diverse representation in training data, and conducting regular testing, measurement, and mitigation of harms. By embedding these practices into the very fabric of AI design, we can create systems that avoid perpetuating harmful stereotypes. Instead, systems can also actively support and uplift individuals with disabilities. Thank you. Now, to see these principles in action for yourself and to understand the profound impact of accessible AI technologies, let's watch how Brian Jensen uses AI to bring more of his personality into everyday conversations in this video.